As the country awaits the results of the presidential election, an artist in South Philadelphia is passing the time painting. Meg Seligman, a well-known muralist in Philadelphia, is transforming her studio on Bainbridge Street into the story of our times. As the news shifts every few hours, Seligman decides what to depict on her studio walls. Some of the work includes a tearful Abraham Lincoln and late Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg.